Did you know the identity of this generic European country leader in Hearts of Iron IV is Kálmán Dohrányi? He was a Hungarian politician who acted as the Prime Minister of Hungary from 1936 to 1938. He was associated with the radical right in Hungarian politics and advocated for authoritarian policies at home, while his foreign policy aimed to make his country an ally of Germany and Italy. He died in 1939.